in FCT. And that's why I have to call His Royal Highness that he should please permit his daughter, Queen of African Culture, to come and see you. So before we continue, some of the project director is yet to arrive, but a few people that are in her interest will introduce themselves. Hello, sir.
My name is My name is Victor Anteke. I'm from Akwaibo State.
Okay. Akwaibo State?
Yes, sir.
And she's from Cross River State?
Yes, she's from Cross River State. I'm a mother in Cross.
Okay. You're welcome. Yes.
It's Your Majesty. And the entire cabinet members, assalamu alaikum. My name is Mr. Emmanuel Nkeruel. I'm from State, and I'm in charge of her programs and schedule for Her Royal Majesty. Well done, sir.
Before your daughter will speak, she, by grace of God, with her able entourage, we're here to see you on the ground that she has gone to Her Excellency Dr. Ramatu Tijani, the Minister of FCT, Minister of State FCT, to launch her program titled Inclusive Agenda. And by grace of God, while we are waiting for a positive response from our mother, the Minister of State, we have come for consultation to include your name as Royal Father of the Day during the occasion. So she's going to, the Minister of State is going to make provision for venue and other things that we shall communicate to you later. So at this juncture, we call on Her Royal Majesty to speak.
Royal Highness, Dr. Usman Ngakubi, my greetings to you. Greetings to Cabinet Council of His Royal Majesty.